Hello,
Chavez Cheese.
Oh god, again.
I'm sorry. Okay, let's start again. Sorry.
Hello, everyone.
We did it again. Do you know what? Let's just start again. Start from the top. Alright. We good? We're good. Right.
Hello, everyone. Summer Cheese in today. Welcome back to Journey. Welcome back to Journey to the End. Oh, we did a lot of preparing.
Yeah, we were definitely not gone for 6 months. This has been recorded the day after. September, whatever. Yeah, we're back. We're doing more. We're going to the end finally. It's been 10 years.
Yeah.
Oh my god, it has actually been about 10 years almost.
Yeah.
No, it hasn't. Wait, hold on. I'm dumb. It's been about 2014 was like 6 years ago. And it was around this time we started. So about half a decade. And yeah, we're finally going to reach the end. What kind of stuff should I take? Should I take like a... We've got a Neverite sword in here, and I'm taking that.
Yeah, we could probably take some golden apples. I'm thinking maybe... Hold on. I'll take 3 of those. We've got enough for 2 sets of diamond armor.
Okay. That's pretty good.
We also have a crafting table. I'm not going to use this side because, I'm bound to screw something up if I do.
Yeah. Oh, you might notice that there's 2 perspectives this time because I decided to record myself finally. It was mainly just because I thought, like, you know, having 2 perspectives on this would be kind of cool. You know, like, be like, whoa, check it out.
Yeah.
You can see from my where I'm dying, and then you can see where Hammy's dying.
Yeah. Right. Oh, one of them's got feather falling.
I don't know what that is.
It'll basically help us take less fall damage.
Fair enough.
I might have the level for it, though. I do. It's only level 1, though.
What do we need? Like, are we gonna just go straight into the never? Or are we gonna... not the never, the end? Or are we just gonna, like... I mean, I think we're already prepped out as it is.
But... Yeah, I was thinking like maybe we could have the diamond armor, and then try and get some enchantments out of it, even if it's just like 1 level.
Yeah, that's true. I'm gonna leave a diamond sword in the ender chest just in case I die with the Neverite sword.
Blast protection.
This.
That might go. I'll put that on the leggings actually. And I don't have anything for the helmet.
Oh no.
Alright, well. Okay, so that's gonna be the point where I'm gonna put my armor back.
Okay. Wait, so. Do we have enough diamonds for diamond armor? Like 2 sets?
Yeah, I think the only we're only just 1 short from like a full 48. I put that there. I think a helmet, chest plate, and leggings could work.
Okay. I'm assuming we're not enchanting them because that will cost them. That shit.
I mean, you can if you want.
Well, I don't have any.
I didn't really have much either. I only had to do like 1 level of each.
Yeah, that's fair. Okay, for the first time ever.
Yeah.
I'm gonna wear a full set of armor.
Oh shit.
It's serious shit when I'm putting on the armor.
Oh my god, we're all.
Like, think about it, right? I play this game with, like, no armor. So you know, I'm in this.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Can we just make sure our beds work first?
Yeah. Give me a second, I need to get a pork chop. I was staring at the wall. I don't know why I thought, oh, I can't eat while I'm walking.
Alright.
Yeah. I just had looked over at my third screen.
And let's go.
All I saw is I slammed my penis in the car door.
We should take some blocks with us.
Oh, blocks, yeah, definitely.
Because we know for certain that it's... We're gonna at least have to climb up some.
Well, we haven't gone it. We might get lucky for all we know. Do you know what I mean? Like, we might actually get lucky and be not too far away from the actual bit.
Yeah.
Because I saw PewDiePie's playthrough of, like, when he got to the end and he had to, like, make a bridge all the way there and he got knocked off, like, so many times.
Oh, that's definitely gonna happen to us.
Oh boy, great. It just made all this diamond armor for nothing.
Well, the protection is there.
That's true, alright.
And if we do find it, so...
Oh god, don't jump in! I thought you were about to die! I was gonna do like a, we're gonna do like a big cinematic moment there, and you just went, nope, going in. Time to die.
Yeah. Alright, so are we ready?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
3, 2, 1. Among Us! The fuck was that?
Why was our creeper in the end?
It scared the shit out of me.
Alright.
Our adventure was over before it even started.
That would have been funny if we just died there.
Oh my god.
Alright.
I just got an achievement. Holy fuck, we've actually fucking made it. Are you fucking serious?
Right, oh my god, there it is, the outside!
Oh my god, oh. I can't see.
We should be careful! Go away!
Get in the car, get in the tunnel, get in the- just stay under- just- if, yeah, do you want to stay on like a 2x?
Yeah. Good god! Alright, we should be careful where we're looking.
Yeah, I'm gonna play in third person.
Wait a minute. Some of these are on fire. Oh! Just okay, the distance from them.
Wait, can't we just shoot balls at them?
What, the Enderman?
No, the Ender crystals.
Yeah, we can. It's the ones that are blocked off, like those two over there. Alright. Where is the dragon anyway?
I don't know, maybe it's dead. Did our job for us. Oh, there it is!
Ah!
Okay, we are terrible shots, so,
Yeah, oh my god.
Can we kill it without destroying the crystals?
I mean, if we do that, it's just gonna heal.
That's true.
It's gonna make it a lot harder. There we go, I got one of them. I got two of them, actually. Don't climb up that one, I just destroyed that one.
Motherfucker.
Just slightly up.
Oh,
that is such a...
I'm not a pro Hanzo player. Oh, you got it.
Oh, shit.
Among Us.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Oh my god.
I'm already kind of freaking out.
Oh my.
Oh god.
Oh, it's going in the middle.
It's coming for me. No, I looked at you, I'm sorry.
Oh my god.
Oh,
fucking hell, that's loud.
Get it. Get fucked.
I think I need to eat one of those golden apples. Oh, come on, it's not even that. There we go.
Oh god.
One of them. What? No, my sword!
Your sword!
Oh!
Did your sword break?
I dropped it by accident.
Oh my god, because we have to stay out of that purple shit.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm going
out.
It
was bouncing me everywhere. Do
we get that one?
No. It's hard to see one of the- go away. Careful up there.
I will be. Ow. Oh, beds! Beds! We should have taken beds!
Oh my god.
Don't worry, we'll probably be dead soon. Done.
Yeah. But you know, it'll be great. It'll be worth it.
Okay, so how many are left? Like, two?
I think there's some up there. I think I got it. Oh, it knows what I'm trying to do.
Okay, I can do this. I can do this.
All right.
I gotta think back. I gotta remember. I gotta think back to my MLG Pro days, where I was
great
playing Minecraft.
Where?
You gotta think back to when you got up to 8.
It's up to 8. God, imagine if I was doing it on that crappy laptop still.
Jesus Christ, that would have been terrible.
I would have been at like 1.
God. I think it's up that tower now.
God. I don't even know if I can reach it. It might. Then again, we might have all of them.
I'm gonna check. I'm just gonna double check, okay?
Careful.
Oh, it's okay, my stuff's still there,
It's already taking insane amounts of damage just from this netherite sword.
I'm coming!
Let's go!
Where's my shit?
Oh my god, one of them's still up! It's up at the tower that you were trying to climb up.
So, is it up that tower I was at?
Yeah, it's up at that tower, he was just healing up there. I don't know if any of the other towers were...
Come on, I can make it, I can make it.
I'll keep it distracted.
Oh god, this is fucking terrifying.
It is.
Oh my god, how tall is this motherfucker? Okay, I got it!
Alright, good!
Oh god, it's gonna come for me next, isn't it?
Oh my god. I don't even know how I'm aiming at this thing. Usually I'm terrible at that.
So where is this little shit?
Up here.
I'm gonna kill you, motherfucker! Among Us!
No! Oh my god.
Dude, we're gonna do it! We're gonna fucking do it!
I think we overestimated how much we were gonna...
Come here!
You wanna go on an apple?
Let's go!
You did it! No way! Minecraft journey to the end!
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my god, all the purple stuff is everywhere.
Oh my god. I killed it.
How much experience did you get from that?
I got like 50.
Oh god, I'm at 37.
Dude, we did it. We fucking did it. We fucking beat the Ender.
He's trying to share the experiences, like, going everywhere.
Oh my god. And we can't do anything with that egg, because we don't have a piston.
Actually, I've got a different idea.
Yeah?
Let's just move it down here.
Okay.
You don't need pistons for this. Let's place a torch down here. Mine this. Egg.
We did it. Dude, we fucking did it.
Oh my god.
I feel so empty, but I feel so happy at the same time. It's like one of those, like, what do we do now?
That was easier than we made it out to be.
Oh my god, we did it just us. Like, I've seen people, like, whole teams of people get fucking destroyed.
God.
Well.
There's a jump in.
I mean, sure, but I don't know what comes next.
I think this is a little unplanned. I think we were just kind of like, yeah, let's just go in, just hoping.
I know, we were going to be here for hours.
I thought this is going to be like a 3-hour video or something.
No, we just...
Huh.
Alright, I guess we move forward then.
Yeah, let's jump in. the Minecraft credits that take
this is
up
where
the...
What we should do is we should, like, leave our voices out of this and just let this play.
Then again, this part, like, takes, like, 8 minutes or something.
Yeah. So what do we do now? We've done everything. Well, the wither.
The wither. That's gonna be a tough one.
Do you know what? That might be a way to, like, make us go onto the realms. You know, like, we can... Do you know what I mean? Like, if we get people in...
Yeah.
To help us fight the wither, and then we can go, oh, our home is destroyed.
Yeah.
So do you want to just, like, go to the fucking the Nether and get the wither shit?
We could try.
I know, we've just kind of done everything. We've just finished the game.
Well, guys, that was the end.
We did it.
A little bit unplanned, but we did it.
Oh my god.
I have a little confession, though. So when I was, like, messing around in creative, this is a very long time ago, by the way. I was, like, 11. Or 12. I might have been 12, actually. I went in and did the whole end thing in creative. And when I jumped into the portal, I sat through the entire credits.
Jesus.
Unironically.
Wow, you really earned that. You really earned that victory.
Oh my god. So yeah, hopefully you guys have enjoyed this. And we'll see you guys... next time, whatever the series is gonna be now, whatever we're gonna do after the end.
I guess we just move on with our lives.
Yeah.
Or, you know, we play more Minecraft.
Yeah.
I would rather play more Minecraft. I don't want to move on. I'm not ready. I need Minecraft. Minecraft 2?
Sexy Minecraft Adventures 2.
Hmm.
Who knows?
We'll see. All right. Well,
we'll see.